This is Josiah Plays The Witcher 2 Assassins of Kings Enhanced Edition. Alright, we're outside of Lobinden, the little tiny town of huts right outside of the walls of Flotsam. And we're going to explore it. And we're going to talk to everybody here, and we're going to see what's going on. That is what we... I didn't know you could do this. I didn't even know you could zoom out to this level of map. But where are we on this big... Oh, yeah. I wish these words were written in English. This is Temeria. This kingdom right here. Edirne. Kedwin, Redania. And the Pontar Valley is this area right here where the four kingdoms meet. And that is where we are. Okay. Cool. I think I'm going to wait till daytime, though, to do this. Go till 10 a.m. Nice morning. Sun coming through there. Oh, I installed a mod. Another mod.
Don't know that I've the strength to work today.
I'm sure you can make it. You look tough. In addition to my zero weight mod, I've also installed this. Yes, I have removed the cooldown on the amulet. So that I can use it as much as I want without waiting 10 seconds in between. That's it. Those are the only two mods. Nothing too game-breaking. Nothing that alters the balance of power in any significant way. Just convenience.
Death to the squirrels!
This kid hates her some squirrels. Okay, what's in here? Some orans. Some timber. Some more timber. Some even more timber. Some cloth. Some oil.
How's your health, Grandma?
Well enough, sonny. What ye looking for here in Lobinden?
Kingslayers.
Well, well. Seems I outlasted even Foltest. Now just to outlast Lorido. And I'll be on my way.
Whose wife? Chorab's wife. I don't know who Chorab is, but whoever he is, that's his wife. She doesn't get her own name, I guess. She's just Chorab's wife. It'd be funny if we meet Chorab and it just says Chorab's wife's husband. But I don't think it will. I don't even know if we'll meet a guy named Chorab.
Get your back! Get to the squirrels!
Calm down, kid. You're getting a little bit inappropriate with it now. Alright, can we get some Ritalin for this kid?
Hey, ho! I've been cranky since morning.
It was Albin.
Shoot!
I was in neighbor.
Shoot!
Jacob. Ha. Chickens. Some fish hanging on a rack outside this place. Maybe this is the fisherman's hut. Or fisherwoman's hut. Could go either way. My mom's a fisherwoman. I mean, she doesn't, not professionally. She's retired and she never, like, was a professional catching fish for a living, but she does like to fish and she's proficient at it. Proficient! I think you'll find her quite proficient. Who's this? Cannel. He doesn't have a lot to say. Got a nice little place, though. That thatched roof is pretty cool. Hello, Mira.
Welcome.
Hello, Kambiala.
My daddy's a soldier.
I'm proud of you.
I guess the crisis ate away those 8,000 orans from the king.
Saharam. Oh, this is the guy that was talking to Cedric before. It's his love who is lost, who is missing. Just ram that kid out of the way. Who's this?
Don't go to the forest, Witcher. It's certain death.
Certain death for scrubs.
Don't go to the forest.
It's not certain Witcher. Death for
it's
witchers.
Certain death.
Certain death for the monsters.
Does he tend to lose
Good
Piece. Them?
That guy's name is Good Piece.
I've been cranky nice. Since morning.
Why
What's
does he
up,
need
Joanna?
Does he tend
She's
to lose
not real
them?
Talkative. Oh, there's a pig. These kids, man. These creepy-ass kids. A pickaxe.
Yes, Yoma! Dead to the squirrels!
Excuse me, kids. You're gonna need to... I'm about to ard some fucking kids. I'm about to fusro-da you. Right out of here. Are you crying because I rammed you the fuck out of the way? If so... Sorry, not sorry. That's what we're going with. Diamond dust. Just where you'd expect to find it. What's up with this bag right here? I hate when there's a glowing bag and I can't. Here's another one. It's just taunting me. Fine. So much looting to be done.
Get your back! Dead to the squirrels!
Alright, relax. At ease. Matilda!
What?
Nothing, I guess. I'm just saying hi, basically. Hello, Halberd Guard. Why don't you just take a little nap there? Take yourself a little nap. Let's see if the dummies are back. Oh, this doesn't lead to the dummies. Never mind.
Mistake the night sky for stars reflected in a pond.
Did one of the little kids just say that?
Why does he need teeth?
People live simple lives, simple existence.
Why does he need two thoughts? Does he tend to lose them?
I do, actually, sometimes. I actually do. Here's Tavik.
A very nice day.
Come on, woodpile.
Have you heard?
Why does
Another
he
king
need
was
two
murdered.
Thoughts? Does he tend to lose them?
Stop talking nonsense, son.
The tyranny of despots must be ended.
Stop saying that, my son. Who would reign over the world?
The common folk, mother. Common folk like me. Common folk like ye.
Gods forbid.
This guy's like the constitutional peasant from Monty Python. Bartholomew Bargy. Wait, is this the guy that I have to arm wrestle?
What do you want, eh? What do you want?
I heard you're the local arm wrestling champ.
You bet I am.
I'd like to change that.
Many tried and walked away with shit in their britches. You wanna go?
Oh, yeah, well, I already have shit in my britches, so what now? Wait. Do I ever?
You bet I do.
All right, come with me. Let's do it now. I'll be tied up later.
All right.
He's into BDSM.
Mother, I told you to leave me alone.
Geralt arranged to meet Bart Bargy for the final contest near his workshop by the river. The young boat builder had little time, but he agreed to wait there for the Witcher to warm up.
Talking town, someone's murdering kings.
Know any kings, Mother? Well, neither do I.
They started with kings, but they'll soon come for us.
Well, they better make it bloody fast or I do the job for them.
This guy.
Ready?
So ready.
Let's do it.
Oh, I'm betting it all. 100.
Aye. The old man overdid it this time. These whims of his.
Back to the depths, monster. Sleep. Leave us alone.
Shut it. I'll hear you.
Got you, sir. Thanks for the 100 orins, sucker.
Strong as an ox. Here are your orins. Once we had a company of Adam Pangrat's mercenaries here. I'm the strongest here, so I took on a dew. But that lad's got superhuman strength. He beat me like a child. If you ever see him, tell him Bart Bargy drinks to his health.
All right.
I'll tell him.
Oh, my son.
Bring it on, Flotsam. Complete. I bet a tidy sum on Bargy and lost it all. The Witcher smashed the boatbuilder's hand down onto the table with a loud thud. Then they had a quick chat, and the Witcher learned that Bart had once been bested by Adam Pangret himself. Our hero left the table as the champion of Flotsam, the glow of victory surrounding him. Yeah, I'm pretty proud of myself.
Stop annoying me, Mother.
Can I arm wrestle him again? Come on, buddy. Let's do it again. I could use another 100 orins. Maybe you'll beat me this time. Rematch. No. He's not fooled. He knows when he's bested.
Oh, my son.
Mother Bargy.
Oh, my damn sacrum. Aching and thumping.
Nothing I can do about that, ma'am.
Oh, my damn sacrum. Aching and thumping.
I think I've heard just about enough about your sacrum.
Should close the gates, wall off the world, support the military, he says.
That's all bullshit, he thinks. Propaganda.
It's well known that clumsy rules look for enemies to unite the people against...
And to divert attention from their own incompetence and local problems.
Well, the river gives us fish, the forest mushrooms, berries and game. We'll survive. Ooh, I think something's biting.
So apparently Lobinden is full of, like, social philosophers. Seeds of the next great republic are here in this place.
Not a very nice day.
Okay, hold on. We're not done exploring this little town.
What's the hurry?
Regards.
What?
Are you serious?
Greetings!
Let's see if I can go this way. I can't. Let's see if I can go this way. I can't. Let's see if I can go this way. I can't. Dirk.
I'm a witcher! Hi-ya!
Sure you are, buddy. Well, I got some Indregas for you to fight in that case.
Another king was murdered.
Don't care.
Stop talking nonsense, son.
The tyranny of despots must be ended.
Stop saying that, my son.
The tyranny of despots.
The world.
The
You'll be trying that one out, Shelby Neevich.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Talk to Melina. Melina, Geralt was wandering around Lobinden when he noticed several guards harassing an elven woman, Melina. The guards seemed to be hurling grave accusations at her. Ever sensitive to displays of intolerance, the Witcher decided to investigate. Melina does not show up as a character.
Commandant Arena will explain everything.
You've no right!
What are these guys doing with their racist ass? This is... Alright, well... Let's quick save, and we'll get in here and put this situation to rest or something.
You'll be trying that one out, Sylvie, bitch.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Commandant Arida will explain everything.
You've no right!
I'm going to interrupt this.
What's going on here?
This whore's a Scoia'tael spy.
Any evidence?
What's it to you?
Easy. She loiters around the garrison, kicketting us. Roderick says he bound her, but I don't believe that.
I did!
I don't think he did.
That's your evidence?
Two of our lads are missing. Last seen with her.
I only spoke to them. Then they went off towards the caves. That's all I know.
The bitch is lying. She led them into an ambush.
This ought to be easy enough to resolve. Look inside the caves.
But they're crawling with all sorts of filth.
All right, I'll handle this.
I'll do it, but you'll pay me. Wait for me at the harbor.
Go to the cave beneath Flotsam. The elf stood accused of spying for the Scoia'tael and leading guards into an ambush. It was a grave accusation, and if she turned out to be guilty, she would be executed. Geralt decided to look into the case. He headed for the cave where the missing guards had gone. He wanted to find out more about their fate. Where is this alleged cave? Oh, it's that one that I discovered out there outside of town. That I went into originally and it was full of Neckers. And I turned right the fuck around because I didn't have a silver sword. So I've got to go there. Okay. Well, let's finish... exploring everything that's going on with Lobinden first. Get some herbs. Some timber. Oh, look at this dog. Oh, who's a good boy? Who's this guy? Sendler. Oh, this is the dice poker guy. Okay. Let's do this. Wow, what is this? That's a troll. That's a troll head on his wall. Wow. Poor troll. Trolls are cool in the Witcher series. They're nice.
Excellent work.
In it? The finest hides and the tannins on half but either. A straggler here, a lobber there, sometimes a hapless calf. I've even got otter fur for you.
You hunt?
Oh, we must not hunt in the royal forest. Even children know that. Besides, it's too dangerous to go among the trees now. What with all those monsters?
They must be finding more food in the area.
A war's brewing, methinks.
Not necessarily. The Scoia'tael attack merchants and ambush patrols. Ideal conditions for necrophages.
We ought to wait for better times and be satisfied with the little things, like the good book teaches us.
The good book, huh? Let's trade. He's got armor enhancement, bunch of diagrams. Heavy leather jacket. Seems nice. Light leather armor. Long, robust gauntlets. Studded leather trousers. Superb leather trousers.
She's got a hardened leather jacket. A light one. How much did these diagrams cost? 100 and something. They're not that expensive. Okay. Do I have anything I want to sell this guy? I'm not going to sell my own diagrams. Alchemy, mutagens, books, potions, enhancements, weapons. I have a pickaxe. Here you go. That's all. I don't have any junk or anything. All right. Well, we'll keep our options open as far as armor and stuff. Amethyst armor enhancement. Amethyst dust. Diamond armor reinforcements. Diamond dust. Can make it out of silver ore and necrophage teeth. Can make amethyst dust out of drowner brain and necker eyes. Does that work? Hardened leather boots. Heavy leather jacket. I don't have a hardened leather. He doesn't have a diagram for hardened leather. Okay. Long robust gauntlets. Long and robust. Wow. Alright. That's enough for now. What can he craft for me? Well, I guess anything I want that I have a diagram for. Do I want some superb leather trousers? Ooh, I have two diagrams for it. Maybe I should sell one of them. Just one. My current trousers, plus one armor, 6% resists. Oh, those are not as good as what I'm wearing. Okay, then. You can make me leather out of... cloth, oil. Oh, yeah, and I need necrophage skin, which I don't have. Okay. Let's roll some dice.
See ya!
Quick save again.
I'd like to play dice.
Shall we play now?
Going with 10. Oh my goodness. I already have 3 of a kind. I thought I had 4 of a kind at first, but I was wrong. Now I have 4 of a kind. Hell yeah.
You're good. Here's your coin.
Coin is fine. I don't care about his traps.
Thanks.
Poker face. Flotsam. Done. The poacher from Lobinden was crafty like a fox, but luck finally failed him. He was outplayed by Geralt. Thus, the Witcher bested all the opponents and became the champion of Flotsam. Yeah. Oh, here's Melina. Sendler. In Lobinden, tanning and leatherworking was the trade of Sendler, a skillful and reliable artisan. He ran a small stall with goods of his own making, but also accepted commissions for specific products. In these hard times, he made ends meet by working hard with his own hands. And there's Melina. Life was not easy for the non-humans of Flotsam, and Melina was no exception. The elven woman was suspected of leading soldiers into Scoia'tael ambushes, a charge that could easily send her to the scaffold. But she looks nice. She looks innocent to me. I'm sure she's not a spy. I don't really want to play any more dice poker with them. I am kind of tempted to... Oh yeah, I need hardened leather for these things. What's my leather jacket looking like? My boots have plus one armor and nothing else. My trousers are 1 and 6%. My gauntlets are 1. And some weird bonuses. Plus 4 and plus 8 versus bleeding. So that jacket's much better than what I'm wearing. Light leather armor, wow. Vigor regeneration during combat. And it's plus 7. Heavy leather jacket's plus 6, 9% incineration, 9 poisoning, 9 bleeding. This gives you 20% to bleeding and poisoning. And 7 armor and vigor regen. And all it takes is 10 cloth, 12 leather, and 6 twine, which I have tons of all of those things. I should buy this diagram and have him make this armor for me. Gauntlets. Plus 1. Those are pretty nice. Trousers. Those aren't really as good as what I'm wearing. I think I'll make... I'll hold off on the gauntlets, but I think I'll get this light leather armor diagram. And have him make it for me. Why is it less good than it said it was going to be? It says 15%, 15%, 4%, and it was 20, 20, and 5 before when I looked at it on the diagram. What does it look like? It looks pretty good. Looks better than what I was wearing. Significantly better, in fact. Yeah, I look pretty cool now. I don't think I'm going to bother with the long, robust gauntlets. I'll sell the quilted leather to him. Alright, cool. I got a nice armor upgrade there. Feeling good about that. What does this say about my armor? Armor 14, but it doesn't tell me, like, how much damage reduction that actually gives me, or whatever. Oh, that's cool, with the one arm made of mail. And I like the way it kind of overlaps at the bottom, and those two buckles right there are really cool looking. And the spiky things on the forearms. The one male arm. Yeah, I like this. I like this outfit. Good. I like it a lot better than what I was wearing. Okay, so we've explored here, we've explored here. We've been in this building. We talked to Saharam. We came back here. This kid is following me around being a creeper. Being a little bit of a creeper. Kind of want to see what Cedric had. I didn't really look at his offerings very, very well. Did I already go in this house? can't remember. Oh. Yeah, that's the house I just came out of. And then there's this place back here. I think this is the herbalist's, because there's a bunch of herb plants out in front and on the side. And I think back here, no? Why can't I?
Careful there.
I'll be careful. I'll be dead! Alright, let's go in here to the herbalist's house.
Welcome, White One.
Well, that's good. That's the nicest thing anybody said to me in this town, basically. Everybody else just spits or says, eh, or what do you want, or something rude. Oh, I just got a book. Theopatus, a forgotten god. Theopatus, a forgotten god of the Pontar Valley, is still worshipped in certain forest settlements, but the times of his greatness and popularity are long past. A few priestesses and witches make offerings to him, yet no common folk wish to take part in their rites. In the era of human colonization, Theopatus was a guardian god, often associated with rivers from which humans drew benefit. He guarded people from the dangers of the forest. Poles bearing his likeness marked the border between areas that had been tamed and those that remained wild and dangerous. Theopatus gave people fish, made sailing easier, and his name was used to ward off beasts. Yet he remained petulant and fierce. In these times, if those wandering through the woods come across stone idols with gaping jaws, they believe them to be the likenesses of fierce monsters, rather than statues commemorating a once-loved deity. So he's pretty much forgotten now. Sucks for him. I hate when I'm a god and people stop worshipping me. It's like, ugh. I had one job, to be worshipped.
Welcome, White One.
Thanks. She's happy to see me. And I'm taking all of her stuff. Alright. What's her deal? Maybe she has a quest for me.
My medallion vibrates when you're nearby, and it only vibrates near magic or danger.
Maybe it's warning you not to make a pass at me, lest I slap you.
You're right. I should watch what I do.
Listen carefully. People may say I'm a witch, but I don't deal in spells. You don't look like someone who'd come for a charm or a curse. So you either seek out sensations or hunt witches. Whichever the case.
Whichever the case.
I'm not about to denounce you, nor do I want to see you dancing naked in the moonlight before Veopatis' shrine.
How dare you?
I want to buy some herbs.
Herbs?
For personal use.
I like to think that Geralt just read that book. He'd never heard of Veopatis before, and he just dropped Veopatis into the conversation to make it sound like he knows what he's talking about, having just learned it from that book like 30 seconds prior. That's how what I like to imagine. Oh yeah, Veopatis, yeah. Yep. I'll just talk casually about Veopatis like it's no big deal. Known about that god for a long time. Alright, tell me what you know about this amulet.
What do you know about protective amulets?
I'm no sorceress, but I know a bit about magic. Why do you ask?
T- Take a look at this one. I have reason to believe there's something not quite right about it.
I'd say there's magic in it, without a doubt.
I'd gladly buy it from you.
Must be precious to you.
Why do you care about precious so much?
I collect antiques. They may be useless to others, but I see value in them.
I don't believe you. You want to buy a piece of metal just because it's old?
I don't have to explain myself to you.
A customer like me doesn't come along often.
I'm a witcher. You don't want to lose a customer like me.
Huh. I suppose you've convinced me.
Let's get down to it then.
This isn't any old talisman. I'm almost certain it's Melitele's heart. It's a very powerful artifact. At least, it used to be.
It isn't anymore?
It was cursed, and the spell distorted its effect. It once protected those who wore it, now it brings misery upon them.
As New Boy proved.
Why do you want to buy it from me, then?
I know a ritual that can restore its original power. Unfortunately, the necessary ingredients are extremely rare.
What do you need?
Essence of death, a troll's tongue, the eyes of an Arrakis, and an Endriga's fetus.
I might be able to get you those.
Indriga's fetus. How do I get that exactly? Kill a pregnant Indriga and cut that thing out of there? Wow. I'm interested in that ritual.
I want to know everything there is to know about this ritual.
Ask away.
What ingredients again, even though you just told me?
What do you need to perform the ritual?
Essence of death, a troll's tongue, the eyes of an Arrakis, and an Indriga's fetus.
All right. I can probably find that stuff.
Tell me more about Melitele's heart.
They say the talisman was made at the time of the conjunction of spheres. It gave those who wore it supernatural powers. Some didn't like that. The talisman was cursed by a dark force and lost its former power.
Can you perform the ritual?
Can you conduct the ritual?
You must find all the ingredients first.
All right, I get it.
Okay. Melitele's heart. Get the tongue of a troll, the eyes of an Arrakis, the fetus of an Indriga, and the essence of death for Anezka. Melitele's heart. Traveling can be educational. In Flotsam, Geralt learned that the talisman he had considered to be worthless actually had power and a name. Anezka could restore its abilities by performing a magical ritual, but she needed ingredients. The tongue of a troll, the eyes of an Arrakis, the fetus of an Indriga, and the essence of death. Can I find all those things? Is the question. There's Anezka. The local herbalist in Lobinden took care not to stand out in any way. Though some people respect women who know much about herbs and folk medicine, others fear them. Skilled herbalists are oft thought to be witches and suspected of sorcery, so they must remain mindful that human mistrust can quickly turn into hostility. Anezka's anxieties were augmented by the fact that she was also a priestess of Veopatis, a deity that had once been revered in the region. Thus, she generally preferred not to draw too much attention to herself. I see. Yeah. She gotta watch out before these ignorant hicks come being all bigoted up on her. Okay. Well, glad we had this talk, Anezka. Melitele's heart. The worthless bauble is a memento of human stupidity, and it turns out to be this really powerful thing created during the conjunction of the spheres, and... But it's been cursed, so that it provides the opposite effect. Poor new boy. I guess that's what he gets. Alright. Oh, there's Chorab!
Enough work for three, but what of it? We're poor folk.
I'm sure we can work something out.
Ye best go to Flotsam Town Square near the inn. There are notices on the board there. Just leave the troll be, please, no matter what the townsfolk say.
I'm looking for well-paid work.
Any other jobs? Well-paid jobs?
Go seek the old man. Lorido splurged on a sorceress, so he's clearly got means in the budget.
The old man?
You mean the Cairn?
Call him whatever ye like. I mean the river beast. He troubled our great-grandfathers already, but he's become unbearable recently, tearing through nets, choking fish with venom. Even Lorido says that since the local economy be harmed, there'd be no choice but to hire a sorceress.
Any other job?
Ghost.
What sorceress? You mean Triss Marigold?
Lady Sheila de Tanceville, a significant person, but poor as a temple mouse, just like ye. Seems spellcraft and wealth don't go hand in hand. They say she's agreed to kill the old man, so hurry if you want to jump in before her.
Yeah, I know about that. Thanks, buddy. And I met your wife. Okay. So, Anesca's place, Sandler's place, Cedric. Let's go back and see Cedric again real quick. I assume I can climb any of these things to get up there to where Cedric is. Happy about my new armor.
Hello.
Hey, Martin. What's crackin'?
Got spots in my eyes from staring at that forest.
Well, this is Cedric's spot. Where the fuck is he? I wonder if this is Cedric's house right here.
Need help? The commandant's very obliging. Hello?
Regards.
Cedric in here? Yeah, here he is. I want to see what else he's got. Carapace armor reinforcements. Requires a Karen skin. Yeah. Karen trap. Rage. Also, he has Erica's eyes, but I think I should be able to find them. And he has Essence of Death, too. Formulas. And he has a troll tongue. So he has literally all the ingredients for that thing if I wanted to spend money instead of trying to find them myself, except for the Andrega fetus, so maybe when I go kill an Andrega queen for that one mission, the Andrega queen will have an Andrega fetus inside her that I can remove after death. Everything about that seems kind of gross and wrong. Thanks for shutting the door in my face, brah. Appreciate that. That's good looking out there. Alright, I wanted to come over here real quick and explore this little area.
Oh, my son. You should get home early today. Eat something. Get some sleep. Nothing but... You should settle down. Find a woman.
Leave me alone, Mother. Can't you see I've work to do?
What good will it do you, son? You'll sail and never return. Leave me all alone, sonny. Help!
No, relax. I'm not... Relax. Relax. I want to see how far this way I can go in exploration. If there's any special herbs over here. Or monsters. There could be monsters. Ha ha ha! Drowners could pop up out of here or something. You never know. Gotta be something over here. How is there no herbs over here? There's herbs every other damn place. Was I not supposed to come over here? The game mad at me for coming here? Oh, come on, there's nothing over here, seriously? Guess not. Alright, well, put my silver sword away then. Good. Well, at least I know I explored that section, so it's stuck in my mind like that one area I didn't go check out.
Have you heard? Another king was murdered.
I'm gonna go through here.
Why two swords?
To...
Does he lose them often?
I'm gonna go back to the gate. I might make some alchemy before I go in that cave. Hey, they're back. Stab in the back. That was the back of the, Wait. Didn't I? Oh, yeah. That's right. That's unlootable. Let's see if I got the thing yet. Not yet. Let's go check the other ones. Who else had stuff for sale? This guy had stuff for sale. Diagram, elemental stone, hardened. He has the hardened leather diagram. Okay. And the robust cloth. And a lot of formulas. Arachnid oil would be handy. Versus, wonder what kind of oil you use against Neckers. I wonder if I have that information in my...
Dreaming in dates of the old man, Luna.
Under knowledge. Grape shot bombs. Oils that augment bleeding. But maybe there's not a specific kind of oil that damages...
Can we help you, eh?
Let's see what he's got again. He can make runes. Give me diagrams to make runes. Which... I like fire runes. Those are pretty nice. They take essence of water, interestingly enough, and they take a shitload of Andrega saliva. Here's a nice steel sword. I think needs a lot of Andrega teeth. sun runes. Those were less good than fire runes. Alright, he doesn't have anything I want to mess with. I'm going to sell him a pickaxe and an iron ring. I wonder if I should use that critical effects mutagen on my ability. I feel like I probably shouldn't, at least not until I get some other mutagens and I can compare. Alright, where's the other gate? Where's the other gate? It's right here. It's right up here. Let's see if those other dummies are back. They are. About now. Nope. Maybe I have to destroy 10 different dummies. Not just the same ones over and over, which, okay, makes a lot more sense. Unfortunately, I would like to have that perk now, but obviously I can't. Alright, let's go do... Maybe I'll look into making some alchemy here. Let's see what I can make. Brown oil is a 30% bleed. Wow. That'd be good against Neckers. Hmm? What does it take? Wolfsbane, Quaternarius, Bryonia, Celandine. Calum. To use, oh. So you can use different things that have the ingredient you need in it. Okay, cat. I have some of those, don't need any more cat right now. Dancing star bombs explode with fire. Dragon's Dream, flammable gas. Increases maximum sword damage dealt, that's a nice oil. Just a straight up 10% damage boost. How long do these oils last? 3 minutes. 5 minutes. Increases resistances. Increases sign intensity. Rook gives you 10% damage. That's a good potion. Salmon bombs. I like those. Of course, swallow potions are the potion. And tawny owl also. How many... Let me just check and see what I'm working with first. Potions. I have a lapwing, 4 swallow, and 8 cat. Alright, I have a lapwing, 4 swallow, and 8 cat. Alright, fine. Let's make some more swallow for... Let's make 6 of them. And let's make some tawny owl. Oh, I'm missing something to make tawny owl. I have no fulgur stuff. Interesting. All right. What about rook? I got plenty of stuff to make some rook. I'll make 5 rook. Brown oil or Falca's blood. I'll make some brown oil. How am I sitting on bombs? I have no bombs. Oh, I have 5 samum right here, though. Dancing Star Bomb. Let's make some more Samums. Those are pretty cool. Yeah, now I have 10 of those, and they're equipped. All right. Well, you know what I need to do now? I need to read about some of these things now that I've started making stuff. But that's gonna happen in our next episode. That's going to do it for this one. Thank you for watching. This has been Josiah Plays The Witcher 2, Assassins of Kings, Enhanced Edition.